Nobody was listening to me early on in my career. I was doing what everyone told me to do. I didn't know what I wanted because no one ever asked me. I wanted to be able to survive by making music, but I also knew that I couldn't survive without making music. You reached Kiana Ledé. I can't come to the phone right now, but tell me something good, and it better be really good. I'm listening.
Hey, Kiana, it's Mike. I'm glad you stuck it out. Remember when you were 16 crying on the small couch in the small apartment? But now we got a bigger couch, bigger house. I'll definitely be seeing you later at the party tonight. Peace.
I was a really emotional kid, and I still am emotional. I'm just like everyone else going through my own shit. When I was writing songs at the piano, I was never really thinking about what the songs could be in the future. I just needed to get the emotions out.
What's up? It's Chelsea. I'm so excited to see you later. Man, I just love making music with you. I love creating with you. So I will see you later at the party. I'm coming. Okay, bye girl.
I think being vulnerable is being strong, but embracing that is really difficult. One of the biggest issues that reflects my personal life is being a brown woman. People judge women in this industry a lot harder, and I felt like people were just going to over-sexualize me. So I started taking the power away and saying, yes, I can be sexy, but that's not the only thing about me. I wanna be like, I wanna
be like, someone help me just feel alive. Hey, Kiana, it's Alex. Thank you for being so empowering and always having my back and reminding everyone to be true to themselves. You're a great role model to everyone in the community. Maybe as a little present, I'll twerk for you tonight. See you later.
A lot of times it may feel like I'm going through it alone, but I have a really solid group of female artist friends that feel like a family. It's nice to have that big group because we all talk about our stresses and fears in the industry. We can all learn from each other.
Hey Keeks, this is Shay. I was just calling because I was reminiscing on the night that we first met and how adorable you were, and I love you so much. Thank you for always letting me be able to call you when I need to feel like a bad bitch and give me a little pick-me-up. Consider this my RSVP to your party tonight.
Hey Kiana, it's Amanda. You know what? I just love you for putting up with my moody ass, and I'm so glad that I found you when I moved out here. You've been such a support system for me. Anyway, I will be there later tonight. Look for me. But about half an hour late because you know I'm still on Bayesian time. Love ya.
My true love, my true passion is people. I want my music to help people channel their inner superpower. I feel so me right now. It's the most me I've ever felt. I don't know what the future holds, and I'm okay with that. Everything will just fall into place, and I'll end up being where I need to be.